Canadian scientist, Suzanne Simard, discovered through her research that trees are actually communicating just underneath the surface via all the root network. They're actually passing nutrients back and forth, even certain chemicals like hormones and stuff, so they're actually communicating. The fungi is actually getting nutrients like nitrogen and phosphorus and stuff from the trees, and the fungi in turn are giving carbon to the trees, but they're also passing it via themselves through a symbiotic relationship from one tree to the next. So trees are actually able to communicate with each other. She took radioactive isotopes of carbon, and she was actually able to use those to trace communication or transfer of carbon between trees. And what she discovered was that they were communicating and transferring back and forth. One tree or species of trees might be giving nitrogen to another one, or phosphorus, the other one might be giving carbon the other way. They were also communicating with stress hormones and various hormones. So if a tree was under attack from some kind of insect or something, it actually translated to other trees. These networks go huge distances, and the trees are all interconnected in one big, huge network across the forest. The really exciting part is there was major nodes in the system, and those nodes were the big, old, mature trees. What she started to recognize is a lot of trees depended on those bigger, old trees, and they actually use the term mother tree. I love that term, mother tree. It's just full of so much emotion that many indigenous cultures also use similar terms as mother tree, but particularly what they use is they use the term grandmother tree and grandfather tree. What's even more wonderful is these grandmother and grandfather trees start to mature. They start to recognize the need to pass on what they have stored in them. So they pick up the rate of transfer of, sounds to me like a wonderful metaphor. And it makes me think of our upcoming opportunity at ACRE in South Africa, the Fabulous Creativity Conference, where people are gonna come literally from all over the planet to be together. So in ACRE in South Africa, the conference, we have a wonderful opportunity because there's people literally coming from all over Africa, South Africa, all over the world to share their knowledge. So it's this collection of grandmother trees, you know, mother trees, grandfather trees, and just like those trees, they want to share what they have. And so it's a special opportunity that I'm really excited about being part of. And I think it's important to mention, for me, from my perspective, it doesn't matter what level of experience somebody has or knowledge level in the field of creativity, everyone has something to offer and everyone has something to learn from everyone else. The grandmother and grandfather trees of this forest are gaining nutrients and data and information from the younger trees in the forest, and it's critical for all of their survivals. They're all connected. And so for me, it's a wonderful metaphor of what ACRE is going to be about. I'm so very excited to have this opportunity to be in the presence of so many special people that will have so much to offer each other from the forest of Southern Ontario, Canada here. We'll see you in a few weeks. There's a little salamander. There he goes.